Lost my hearing, I didn't end up showing up at the studio that day. But it's weird when you lose your hearing. It was in one ear. It was like completely blocked, and I kept going like this, thinking that that would do something. So I went around for like 2 days snapping my fingers, and I finally went to the hospital and they fixed it. But it's kind of scary when you're making an album and you can't hear.